The stars of our ancestors pulse dimly, a carbon copy stretching for a higher bow. The twin modems behind my eyes incinerate as I process illusion. My dial-up connection vanishing at high speed. The instant twin towers behind my eyes fall, striking like a red flame. Is speaking possible when night has no voice? The unknown lurking in a dangerous doorway, a carbon undressing of the ancient mystery. I slipped, slipping between the spaces. See, that was my main concern, dealing with Earth and time, otherwise known as prehistory, that empty space around us emptying, even as we debate the merits of dial-up versus high-speed civilization. Your carbon, its black hole, anonymous in the safety of loss. Prehistory lost in the shuffle, the electronic river of night overflowing. Who has time for a slow download within our respective mediums, modems, monolithic keyholes? I tasted you drowning on the page, watery in my eyes. Invisibility subdivided by the moon. Pages of night turning in the book of dreams. The book of cities torn in the highway carnage. Mirrored images of duality undulating. Our destination permeable. I slipped between the spaces and the composition of your forest ancestry, obliquely searching for that empty space, for how red abstraction becomes, at sunset, at sunrise, a sequence leading into the infinity of prehistory dissolving behind my eyes. The moment my arm rested, my cubist lips began to burn. Your fauvist fingers tracing designs of flight on my skin, my hunting hand now gathering, ink inside the body always appearing. I oversee blackened vegetation in a dangerous doorway. You wish to speak following the evaporation of quieted breath, as history beneath the skin of the city rises like steam. And as I listen, the server drops the connection. Towers lean into the wind like a shoulder. My open window, a fig in your mouth. Your inked mouth alive with darkened corners. Your streets alive with shadows. I smell the calligraphy decorating your lower back. Your stones and timber scenting my words with an oceanic mist. Your manner luxurious, climbing out of evolution, a sequence leading down into the avenues of extinction. The city sleepwalking into a red dance, into a dangerous doorway, downloading your carbon desires. The limitations of desire dissolving at the intersection. Emergency crews hack at the wreckage. Scales fall from the black pupil of my eye. You would think I'd have more room to slip between empty spaces. And in a poem informed by dualities, I consider a day in the future, how red abstraction becomes, when the deepest spaces have been lost for a reason too bitter to taste. After all and before anything, our dissonant civilization tastes like destiny dissolving into quicksilver tattoos. My pupil, a black hole through which the universe pours. Your pupil, a black hole through which the universe is unleashed. Inscriptions lead into the infinity of prehistory, a sequence vanishing at high speed. The stars of our ancestors pulse dimly.